the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, her name was Joan. She loved the way I rock on the microphone. When I met Joan, I took her home. She was just like a doggy all on my bone. I met another girl, her name was Ann. All she wanted was to freak with a man. When I met Ann, I shook her hand. We ended up freaking by a garbage can. The next young freak I met was Red. I took her to the house and she gave me well. Like the freak is all she said. We jumped in the sheets and we broke my bed. There's another girl, her name is Mary. Talk about sex and the girl acts scary. I heard she was freaking from my homeboy Jerry. Took her to the house and I popped that chick. Young and tender, sweet Denise. Get her in the bed and the girl's a beast. I tell your homeboy if you get a piece, she'll only start talking about signing a lease. I met this tender, her name was Laura. An X-rated movie wouldn't tell her story. She had a twin sister, her name was Lisa. And just like Lori, she's a freaky tip. My girlfriend's name was Michelle. Her booty was bigger than a tail on a well. When I freak Michelle, I freak her well. Her tips hotter than the flames in hell. I G'd this girl, her name is Tammy. I didn't wanna do it cause the freaks was flammy. She had a best friend, her name was Jane. I pulled her to the side and I spit that game. I met a lot of freaks in my lifespan. Freak one night with a girl named Pam. The very next day I saw her with her man. 1 week passed and I was sugar again. I had an old tender, her name's Janine. She was 32 and I was only 18. She likes to freak, she's just a fiend. It really didn't matter when I saw her in jeans. I want a big freak, fat and sly. I'll kick on back and watch her mop. 2 tons of fun, big mama jamma. A country girl from Alabama. I met this freak, her name was Beth. Her poop wet and it smelled like death. I was tired as hell, I was dripping sweat. But I was all up trying to hold my breath. Bake and shake us. I met this freak in Vegas. She said her name was Donna. She was a built little freak from China. I said I don't pimp or gigolo. I'm having so much money I don't need a. Break yourself, but you can't break me. You never met a player like Short Baby. Now I'm on a sucker named Betty Jo. Took her to my house and we did it on the floor. The girl got freaky and I'll tell you more. She was down on her knees, begging a tip. She's like another freak named Renee. You get her all alone and she'll make your day. Like Burger King, she knows the play. With a freak like Renee, you can have it your way. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, thick as hell. Only 16, said her name was Linnell. I took her to my house, I could not wait. Her tip was much tighter than a century safe. Let me tell you this since we're talking young. I met another girl, said her name was Yvonne. Always talking about having fun. Once again, at the pad, I had it going on. I'm so too short, couldn't be no punk. I'm trying to get funky like female funk. So when you see me coming or see me going, I'll keep my money, let the keep going. I once met a hooker, she did it for free. On the Foothill bus number 43. All the way in the back, she was working me. Had my big beat box and I was jamming the beat. I met this freak named Antoinette. Mac on baby like an ice cold vet. Everything she had is what I get. Cause I'm too short, baby, I don't play that yet. I met another freak, her name was Rita. Baby thought too short just might. I told her like this, she could suck my. Cause or either go home, cause I knew I didn't need her. Scratched her name out my telephone book. Never again. took a second look, cause the next young freak, her name was Sharon. She kept looking while I kept staring. Baby came through with my homeboy Darren. Her booty was stuffed in the jeans she was wearing. She never left, he cut out. I know you all know what I'm talking about. There's a freak named Shannon, such a sinner. She smokes that pipe and she's getting thinner. Shannon is cool, but her mind is gone. One fat rock and it's going on. She had another buddy came by my place. Think another buddy said her name was Grace. She walked in the door working late. You should have seen that look that was on my face. She's like this tender named Belinda. The homeboys called her Belinda the Blender. She gave this tender like she made it up. She was 20 years old with a big round butt. Had a girl look like olive oil. Her father was rich and the girl was spoiled. When she got mad, her blood would boil. But I wrapped her all up like aluminum foil. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. Sugary life. Friday night. It's going on. Too short. 3 weeks ago, I met this freak. She followed me around like Mary Sheep. I hid around the corner, and when she came, I grabbed her by the arm and I asked her name. She said it was Anita, her man's in Santa Rita. I took her to my house and homeboy, I jeered her. Sent her on her way the very next day. Playboy Short was ready to play. I bumped into this girl, her name's Roshan. We hit the motel and had it going on. Holiday into the break of dawn. When I took baby home, I freaked her mom. I knew this tender named Cherie. I took her to my house and let her freak on me. Baby was a fan, she loved my feet. But I wouldn't raise my leg and let her kiss my feet. I met this freak named Yolanda. Rode baby doll like a brand new Honda. I was on top, she was up under. The bed hit the wall and it sounded like thunder. I once had a date with a girl named Kitty. She was so fine with her big fat all night long, she was Friday night. So I macked on baby like I was Frank Nitti. There's another girl, her name is Rose. I used to ride baby like brand new Vogue. I never saw Rose wearing clothes. She's a penthouse pet, ready to pose. I was riding down the street when I met Janet. Her booty was bigger than the whole damn planet. Ass everywhere, I just can't stand it. Tried to palm it, but I could not match. I had this freak, her name was Bunny. Said I'm the only man who ever called her honey. Everything I did to her was funny. I macked on Bunny and I took her money. Eight tonight, a date with Shirley. She was real short and her hair was curly. If you saw baby, you'd like this girly. She was so fine, I went to get her early. Shirley was freaking like a girl named Rachel. Her bite was vicious and it sure was fatal. She likes to kiss all on my neck.